boot anything if your fine leg is going to be square up behind the square leg umpire. This is always going to be a boundary.
You're a swing bowler. When you beat a batsman outside off, is there a temptation to pitch leg stump next ball?
They call it biting off too much, Asha. You bowl a perfect delivery and it beats the outside as you try and bite too much off and bowl one that pitches leg and hits off. Just keeps going. It's a captain killer as well. With that one, he's strength in the offside field, and you go and do that.
Well, the serve for the magic ball is drifted into the fans again, this time to the right of the man on the boundary.
He's shuffled just a little bit towards the offside as well. He's trying to get all the deliveries around the off and middle stump onto his pad so he can flick it away now. Of course, the field change. Those two boundaries there. He's just a little shuffled.
Guess what? This one's going to be that beautiful swing delivery that leaves the left-hander. There it is. It stopped at cover though. But this was the delivery for which he wanted the slip.
Well, that's the delivery he wanted two balls ago, and to remain there.
Stump outside, strong offside field.
Work two from Henry Nichols.
Santner, good hands to it. Maybe it came a little quicker than he thought. Not a lot of white in the background behind him. I'm looking out to the right of our screen. There's not a lot of white to worry about in the background, so seeing shouldn't have been too hard.
Simon told me some very valid points. Sometimes those flat catches at point, they come out of the crowd, not out of the night sky. Still had to be held. I think it was a pace that did him in. Now back at Tim Southee. I thought he bowled a really good first over. And Mitch Santner is not just... Let's get the first over started with. Sometimes you can use that first over almost like the start of a pawn in a chess game. You know, I have to do something to start. Chess matches, we just put a pawn out. It's a very good first over, actually. Well, you can see the swing.